So, pretty much at the Taj Mahal now, and as you can see, I'm in the tourist queue where we pay, I think, 4 or 5 times the price. And then this is the tourist queue, we pay 1,000 rupees and we have to wear these really funny looking shoe covers to get in. But yeah, I think paying the extra money is worth it, because then you don't have to queue for as long, and time is more valuable than money, isn't it?